about Pentecost in my confirmation class, I kept thinking about my team. I imagined myself and my teammates as the disciples. It made me realize how different each of the disciples must have been, but how those differences would have been exactly why Jesus chose them.